Well, I remember William, we weren't much more than kids. His family lived in a rundown shack like the rest of the white trash did. Now me and old William, we used to smoke out behind the barn till his daddy caught him stealing cigarettes. I still think he broke William's arm. When I was drinking my first beer, old William was getting high. He got kicked out of school for fighting and drugs, and he stayed out late at night. He never said too much about home or the bruises on his back. I asked him about him one time, but he never answered back. Yeah, William, you grew up hard and mean. You weren't the apple of your mama's eye, and your daddy was a burned out fiend. For what it's worth now, William, I know you could have had a heart of gold, but I don't think you ever knew that you had one. I don't think you were ever told. Spent a year in reform school, cause he broke in a hardware store. Now me and William lost track of each other. I never saw him much anymore. The last time I seen William, he was married and had two kids. He tried to raise them like he was supposed to, but sometimes he raised them like his daddy did. Yeah, William, you grew up hard and mean. You weren't the apple of your mama's eye, and your daddy was a burned out fiend. For what it's worth now, William, I know you could have had a heart of gold, but I don't think you ever knew that you had one. I don't think you were ever told. Just last Sunday morning, Mama called me on the phone. Said there's a story in the paper about William. She just thought I might like to know. He got shot by a city cop while he was robbing a local drugstore. He was survived by two hungry kids, a wife, and a pool of blood on the floor. Yeah, William, you grew up hard and mean. You weren't the apple of your mama's eye, and your daddy was a burned out fiend. For what it's worth now, William, I know you could have had a heart of gold, but I don't think you ever knew that you had one. I don't think you were ever told.